Technique 11, page 121. Massage the scalp all over with your fingertips, as if you were shampooing the hair. This is a pleasurable technique that can stimulate circulation in the scalp and head. Make sure that you apply your massage technique all over the different areas of the scalp. Technique 12, page 121. With both thumbs, press along the central line of the skull from the hairline to the top of the head. This technique stimulates the governing vessel meridian. Technique 13, page 121. Apply the same thumb pressure along the hairline with both thumbs, starting at the middle of the forehead and then moving away from each other, all the way down the hairline as far as the ear. Technique 14, page 122. Gently and slowly pull the hair in sections with the pull felt at scalp level. This technique aims to strengthen the hair roots, but it should be done very lightly and carefully. Technique 15, page 122. Ask the receiver to turn on her stomach and this time use this position to shampoo the hair from the back. If you wish, you can also in this same position massage the neck area.